Fredo, a past president of our club, Shlomo Solson, and he is going to be evaluating Leslie's back pocket speech. Shlomo.
It's good to be back. Leslie, her 10th speech. Give her another round of applause. I was going to do a back pocket speech, but you beat me to it. So kudos to you. For the newbies, a table topic is a 2 to 3 minute speech on the topic. She did it for 5 to 7 minutes. Do you know how we know that this is her 10th speech? Do you know why?
No filters.
Because I saw every skills a master, Toastmaster shows, but it was a completely back pocket speech. You just, everything was on the spot and you were spot on. You started off with a question, and the topic was guidelines to a new year. So you started off with a question and you got participation from the audience. I believe the two most important parts of a speech is your introduction, because it captures the audience, and the conclusion, because it's how you remember the speech when you go home. You start with an intro, strong intro, with a quote, which we can all relate to. And then you said a whole bunch of, you know, advice. You're giving a lot of advice and quotes. And I didn't know where you were going with this until I noticed you brought up the first point about getting financial freedom. And you gave a really personal story in your life about financial freedom. Then you went to point two, then you went to point three. And in my head I'm thinking, wow, she did an intro, 3 points, and a conclusion in the table topic speech. That's amazing. Her 3 points was financial freedom, health, and organization. She didn't just briefly mention those 3 points, but she also gave a story from her own life and got audience participation with those 3 points. Some feedback I should give you is your hands, three things. Your hands, you have the spotter hands, and that's usually a sign of nervousness. Usually I keep my hands to the side, or Brian Chase usually teaches me to kind of keep them waist level, so when you have a certain hand gestures. You did it in the beginning and you did it towards the end. Towards the middle you had great hand gestures. Another one, I noticed you focused on this side of the room a little bit more than this side of the room. And then I noticed your legs were a little slanted. Again, this was a back pocket speech. It's also a sign of nervousness. You're trying to think. In the regular speech, I know you would have done a lot better. And I would love to hear the speech again, but maybe practice it and take it to the next level. Once again, congratulations.